suspected car thief is in the hospital with gunshot wounds after the owner of a car he allegedly stole shot him. Police say a Lynn man was moving cars when the suspect jumped into one of them and drove off. The man shot the thief, who then drove to Lynn, where police say he ditched that car and stole another. Police chased the suspect into Swampscott, where he crashed at the intersection of Ellis and Paradise Streets. He's at Mass General tonight with non-life-threatening injuries.